Hello everyone, welcome back to Ether 1. Okay, so I'm apparently missing one ribbon from the first area. And I believe the first area is the Pinwheel Harbor. Seeing that everything else is grayed out. So I'm guessing that the ribbons are the things that I probably need for the story, the core things, and then it's the unlockable, like, memory films that are the extras. So I think I need the other ribbon, although of course I want all of the extras as well. So the question is, what did I miss in the harbor? I don't know. Let's go find out. Also, Devlin Mine memory lost. Oh right, I can't go in there anymore. Go there anymore. Okay. Just wanted to be sure about that. How do I go back? There we go. You are here. Oh, okay. That's true, I am here. Right, that was the last thing I did. It's been a little while since I've played. Okay. Once again, I'm really amazed with just how beautiful this game is. Smooth camera shot. Okay. So, I know one place I haven't been is down here. I know there's an unlockable memory. I see it down there. I don't know about a ribbon. But either way, I really want to get down there, and I don't know how. What's the zoom in button? There it is. Okay, so there's a door. It's, well, obviously below me. And there's that power cord thing, and I remember reading a note about the floor being broken. But how do I get there? I never found a way down there. Can't be that hard to get down there, right? I mean, somebody worked down there. It's not like they go through a maze every time they want to get to work. Or their house, or whatever that is. So what am I missing? I can look in from here, but I can't actually get in from here. Here doesn't have an entrance. I need to go down. And this is just the bar, right? Yeah, that's the bar, and I don't think there's a way to really go downstairs. Too much? Whoa. This wasn't here before. That ghostly echo as the song finished. An echo of a happier time. Pretty sure I read this already, right? Yeah, it's a combination of the safe, which I've already opened. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's gotta be it. Did I never go back here? I don't think I ever went back here. Okay, found it. Alright. Already read all of that. Yep, this has gotta be it. It's gotta be. Yep, there's the door to it. And there's the ribbon. Okay. Lock door when going to bed. Wait, all of that? All of that says lock door when going to bed? Some inefficient writing.
restorer. I will not let you project back to the real world until our goal is reached. Don't worry about what's happening on my end. I'll make sure you're safe. As long as you help me, I'll help you. And we'll get through this in one piece. Now, when you're ready, come back to the case and let's access the first core memory of this evening.
Wait a minute. Excuse me, did she just say she won't let me project back to the real world until I'm done? In other words, I'm a prisoner? That can't be legal. Right? I'm an employee. You can't keep me fucking trapped. Yeah, something's obviously really not right. Anyway, I'm not gonna teleport back just yet. Maybe if I keep trying to open, it'll open. Nope. Now, I did open something upstairs with a key, right? So maybe the same key opens this.
Okay, Restorer. It's time to venture into our first core memory. I can't contact you when you're inside, so good luck. When you're ready, activate the music box and step through the doorway.
Okay. Wait, so this key does not work? Crow's nest key. Unless I've forgotten how to use items, I think they just get used automatically. I don't have the key, so where's the key? Something I'm wondering about this game. Oh. Never mind. Well, actually, that doesn't change what I was about to say. Something I've been wondering about this game is how spread out are the puzzles? In the sense of, how far reaching do you have to go to get all of the pieces? You know, are they all kind of self-contained where in the very building or the very place where the puzzle is, that's where you solve it? You know, how spread out is it? I know they can get a bit spread out because I remember I found the code wheel thing in some other location. And then I used the code wheel to take the final spot of some safe somewhere. I think it might have been the safe here. And complete that. So this, you know, the item came from somewhere else and it was to complete a puzzle in a different location, so they're not all self-contained. I just wonder how self-contained are they. Wait a minute. This key is not the right one. Orchard key. Orchard. I guess they're pretty spread out. I haven't been to the orchard, have I? That doesn't ring a bell. Okay, well in that case, maybe I'm not missing anything. Here, maybe I just need to continue and then I'll end up coming back here. Finding that key, though, does make me want to look around every little nook and cranny for any hidden keys and stuff. Anything behind the barrels? Okay, well, before I do the thing, where I use the music box to do something or other, before I do that, I want to know, what happens if I just continue on here? Because I was walking up here, and I never got past the boats. Oh, I think it's just a locked gate up there. But let's go check it out. Yep. You know, I gotta be honest, I could totally shimmy on under that, like, with no issue whatsoever. Other than maybe getting some dust on my clothes, I could totally do that. But it's a dream world, I'm sure this gate is probably more metaphorical than literal. Well, actually, it's not really a dream world, is it? It's a memory construct? Oh, I can actually go in the water. They really did a good job with the water. It's beautiful. I'm swimming up the water like a fish. Okay, I guess it's time to leave. Okay. Projectors restored 1 of 4. Wait, 1 of 4? That doesn't sound right.
The blacksmith was a vital part of the British town for a very long time. But with industries growing and taking over, they had to find other ways to survive and remain in trade. This particular smith became well known for his sculpting and other decorative metalwork. But apparently he became a recluse after the industrial decline and destroyed all of his work.
Right, I do remember the blacksmith had a bunch of tools, so decorative stuff, and I think I was waiting for some lump of metal or something that I can maybe make a work of art out of. I don't believe I have anything that could do that, though. Alright, how does this system work here? I can highlight these things. What do they do?
A mind can be like a blank canvas, or a picture can be left incomplete for a generation. If an artist's tools are kept sharpened, any memory can be etched in stone.
Etched in stone? Is that a hint that I literally need some sort of a stone? Do I even have a stone? I don't think I do. I have a kidney dish. Does that count? I don't think so. No, I think I just need to come back to that later. I'm pretty sure I don't have the stuff to deal with that yet. Okay, so this is the one I completed, right? Yeah.
That crow would have died for sure if it was just left there.
Mayday.
10 people. A small wedding. But moving country means making a new life and new friends.
And then the one that's undiscovered, that's got to be the one, obviously, in the place with the power, the power connection, and all that under the crow's nest. Or next to the crow's nest and under it, I guess. It just feels wrong to leave this place when I've only solved 1 out of 4, but maybe you really do need other tools and other things to bring back here to complete them. I don't know, it feels like I should be able to do all of them within this place, though. Again, I'm back to the question of how self-contained is it?
It glistened in the shop window. A music box with the most beautiful decoration.
A great man once worked here. Part philosopher, part engineer. His radical new ideas changed the course of history forever. Let's find out what this has to do with anything.
Wait a minute, have I never been in here? It seems I haven't. I could have sworn I was. Based on that introduction, I would say no. Okay, cool. It's the instructions from the devil in mine. What are they doing here? Also, is there anything hidden beneath them? Behind it? No. Seems like the triggers on my controller are kind of squeaky. Is that normal? Failures. More damned failures plague my work. Equipment has been breaking all of the time, forcing me to buy in bulk or to search out expensive and specific parts. The Hemingways who run the post office must think I'm creating Frankenstein. Sometimes I wonder if I am, especially with so many failed attempts. It's like God is stopping me in my tracks, preventing me from creating this wondrous machine for some unfathomable reason. How can more conversation and contact be a bad thing? Key Field Cider Distillery. Okay. Nothing. Nothing important. Alright, well, here's another projector. When one door closes, another opens. But we often look so long and so regretfully upon the closed door that we do not see the one which has opened. That is very true. Can I pick any of that stuff up? I don't think so. No. Nope, close it. And close that. Oh, I can't. Oh, they're all kind of messed up. Nice. Also, my stomach is making really weird noises. I don't know if you can hear it. If you can, apologies. Another locked door. Could try the orchard key, but I'm pretty sure that's not what goes there. Can't hurt to try, though. Nope. Oh, it was up there that I was, wasn't it? How do I get up there? It's another clock. I remember I wrote down some times before from clocks. Just in case they're relevant. Oh, I actually can pick that up. I thought that was far-fetched. Fulbright. I think that says Fulbright. Do I need to put the key back first? Doesn't seem to want me to take it. There we go. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so we're gonna use a light bulb. It's probably gonna come later. I can't think of anything I've encountered so far that needs a light bulb. There's a lot of tricky hidden stuff. It's a lot of hidden stuff. Like that. I mean, that was so easy to miss. I just saw it. Just shoved in there. Just barely. And I had to, like, you know, go up here. All the way to the side. Just to be able to barely touch it. Doesn't seem to be anything to really do here. I'm leaving so many uncompleted things. I don't like that. I'm really hoping I just need to come back later when I've got more stuff. And it's not the case that I've just miss everything. Aw, it's a broken tire swing. Just need more keys. Alright, I'm really curious again about this Mayday thing. Like, I've got all the parts here, I know what to do with it, I know I need to just put the correct item name and then simply take it to the post office. And then I'm guessing pretty much everything else is going to fall into place. But I don't know the names of them. I wonder if I've just missed it. Mayday Angle Bells. I remember I typed that in. Mayday Angle Bells and it didn't work. I tried Angle Bells. That didn't work. Just want to check one more time quickly. Make sure I've checked everything. Are these open? No, they don't. Yep, I've got zero parts right now. That's depressing. I want more. Right, I need one more bells that doesn't say the name. I always forget the actual names of the Mayday stuff. It's so old-sounding. This is one of the bells. I need one more. It doesn't have the name anywhere on it. So that's not helpful. Yeah, I don't think I'm missing anything. looking for any light that I can put a bulb in. Alright, I think it's time to move on. Okay. Just how we do it? Yep. Ah. I thought these seemed like pathways. It turns out they are. You just have to unlock them. Okay. Gotcha. Whoa, what the hell? Why am I holding a camera all of a sudden? I can take pictures? Oh right, we've unlocked the first memory, right? So I guess I'm in one of her concrete memories or something? Okay, what's the camera actually for, though? Whoa. So broken glass, alcohol. Party. Okay, party, unwrapping presents, alcohol, seems pretty normal so far. Hold on just a second, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's take a picture of this cake. Was that? Does that mean I've got everything? That wasn't a good sound. Do I go back? How does this work?
That point to a pleasant memory. Then again, even happy memories can be locked away for good reason sometimes. There are at least two areas close by that hold memory fragments. These should lead us to more core memories, and hopefully the artifact. From my notes, it seems that you'll need to follow the river further up the valley, and see what we can access there. We'd best get to move on.
Okay, so I go back to the harbor and just walk to the place with the gate? So I suppose I could do that again if I wanted to. Which I don't. Yep, there we go. The gate is open.
The pathway should be around here somewhere. Now let's explore, shall we?
I'm pretty sure I found the path. I'm guessing this might be the path. Just maybe. Man, this game is beautiful. Jesus. Like, you know a game is beautiful when, instead of just going right for, like, the puzzles or the story fragments or whatever, that you just want to look at the water and just, like, be here? Look at the bugs. Listen to the water. It's beautiful. Oh, actually, this does go somewhere. And what is that? That's what I love about this game so much. Like, what is that? Where does that go? Just... I just want to explore everything. Alright, well first, what's up here? I actually think this might be where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I think this is where I'm supposed to go, actually. Pinwheel Industrial, yeah. Okay, so this is like the transition to the next spot. So let's go back and check out the foresty area. I love this game so much. I'm feeling like I might try to 100% it in terms of finding every memory fragment and every projector. Whoa. Hello. I almost missed you, secret passageway. It's making me more paranoid for secrets around here. There's a lot of hidden stuff. Okay. Brimcliff Mine? I can go to either? Okay. Interesting. I'm actually surprised they'd allow me to go to either. It's kind of a partially open world. I mean, it already was, but it's even more so now. Painter's Journal Number 3. In today's workshop, we were asked to paint using a personal life experience as inspiration. I struggled to think of anything at first, as I wanted to think about my time in America, but my thoughts kept coming back to Pinwheel. Eventually, I gave up and decided to draw upon an event that happened here in the 1960s, something that was traumatic for me and for the rest of the village. The mines, from memory, were dark and claustrophobic, and the men trapped down there helpless, as the water came through the cavern wall. I wish I could remember all of their names, and I hope that today's painting did them all justice. My teacher said it was very good, but a little too dark for her. There's the collapsed mine. Gotta be on the lookout for secrets. Oh, look at that building in the distance. I wonder if I can get there. Okay, and it looks like there's a couple locked places here. Or gated places. I wonder if one of these might be the orchard. This isn't even making a sound. And I try to use it, which makes me think I probably can't open it. And I do still have the key on me, right? No, I have the light bulb. Let's go swap it for the key. The orchard key. Painter's Journal number 10. Oh, that's the last one. Dr. Edmonds has asked me to write in here during my therapy sessions, and not at home because I haven't been filling out my book when I'm on my own. I told her I did not want to do it anymore, but she insisted that I do because it will help me remember things. I just want to paint, and I don't want to write. Colors make it clearer. They make everything clearer for me. Today, I'm going to paint the view from out of this window when Dr. Edmonds says Jim is going to come and pick me up and take me back to the care home. Thomas. Wait, did I misread that? From this window, then Dr. Edmonds says Jim is going to come and pick me up to take me back to the care home. Okay, there we go. And where does this go? Someplace that's locked, obviously. Alright, so I'm going to be coming back here at some point. But for now, I can either head to the Brimcliff Mines or to, what was it, Pinwheel Industrial? No, I'm going to go here first. Wait, they don't know I'm in here. Why? Something's obviously not right. She won't let me out until I've finished, which is obviously not right. I'm a freaking prisoner, basically. And why would they not know that I'm here? What is she trying to do? It's like she's trying to subvert. It's like she's trying to pull something off. Something that she shouldn't be doing. There's that diagram again. I keep trying to pick up every single gas mask I find, even though none of them can actually be picked up. I should probably stop trying.
Like visiting a hospital. So sterile and straight to the point.
This is one of two entrances into the mine. It looks as if it's in some state of disrepair. Every search on the web brings me up more of the same. A great disaster happened here. There was a huge event of some kind, and then all of the information seems to dwindle. I'm trying to find some more information for you.
In some state of disrepair, that's one way to put it. It's kind of an understatement, I think. Alright, so I'm missing a handle. Do I have one back here? I know I used one on the fireplace. The furnace. At the Smiths. I don't suppose I can take it back. I don't think I can. No, I don't have anything. Warning, please ensure all valves are in correct position before lever activation. Flooded. I don't think I understand. I don't think I want to. It's all underwater now, and nothing is left. No voices, no whispers, no knocking, no life. The look on her face when I told her. She already knew. It was so loud when it happened, I think they all knew. All gone. It could have been me. Fletcher. Fathoms. Knocker code of signals. Tin is A, iron is B? What? Man entering cage. Example, to announce a man entering cage, miners should proceed as following. Knock on tin pipe 3 times. Knock on iron pipe 4 times. Knock on tin pipe 3 times. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to be using that at some point. Relevant? Perhaps. Doesn't hurt to keep it. I wonder if there's enough items that you could actually fill up these shelves, because there's 4 of them. Key? Key? I know the key's here. Wait. Wait. Where's the key? It was here. The key was replaced with it, and now I don't see it. I'm not carrying it. I don't have the key. Shit. Did I just lose the orchard key? That's the other key for the bar. Go to mouse and keyboard so I have more control. Yeah, where did it go? It put it back to the thing up here, but it didn't actually put it back in the correct spot, it seems like. It's not there. Okay, I need to load my game. I'm not going to continue a game with a lost orchard key. That could be literally game-breaking. Okay, this should be fine.
Listen, I've been asked by management to shut off the machines for the night. They're unaware that you're in there, so if you don't hear from me for a while, please don't panic. I promise I'll be...
Nobody likes visiting a hospital. It's so sterile and straight to the point.
This is one of 2 entrances into the mine. It looks as if it's in some state of disrepair. Every search on the web brings me up more of the same. A great disaster happened here. There was a huge event of some kind, and then all of the information seems to dwindle. I'm trying to find some more information for you.
Okay, so I think I'm pretty much never gonna swap items. I think I'm just gonna put all of them in there. Because, yeah, that key disappeared. It literally disappeared. What is this thing, by the way? Is that for tapping on pipes? I don't know. damaged pipes. Notice regarding knocking pipes. Recently, there has been several occasions where equipment or ore has been ordered using our knocker communication system with the incorrect tools. These incorrect tools have damaged the pipes, which now need to be repaired. If you want to make an order for ore or repair equipment, please use the correct knocker tool. I've put it out of view for the time being until both the pipes have been repaired. Warden. Okay, so I'm guessing that is a knocker tool. Somebody's been like banging the pipe so hard with like a wrench or something and just messing them up. Good job, buddy. Ore tramming. Those are helmets, aren't they? Am I crazy or do they seem really large? Am I tiny? Those seem massive. Did I read this? No. Mining Warden. I noticed that our engines weren't pumping the water out of the mines as they ought to. This is bearable for the meantime, but sooner or later, especially the deeper we go, water is going to become a serious problem if it doesn't get pumped out effectively. I've repaired most of what needs to be done, but I just need one more component to get it up and running effectively. I hope no flooding occurs before I can get hold of it. I inquired with Ken Lewis in repairs, but he says I'll need to order it in. I thought I'd let you know the situation. A. Westerman. More tobacco. Already have some, but just in case. And a pipe. Okay. Do not ride the skips. Attention all workers. Yesterday, a very serious accident occurred. Two miners, George Frost and Benjamin Hemingway, used transportation skips to access Brimcliff Mine from the industrial center. Due to their reckless behavior, the extra weight caused the skip to derail and crash whilst crossing the bridge that leads to the compression units. This caused the bridge to collapse into the cavern below. If I find anyone using the skips again, they will be fired. We are lucky no one was seriously injured. Warden. Well, hell, now I want to ride the skips. Sounds like fun. It's not as if I can get hurt anyway. Okay, so is there anything I can actually do here? I might be here too early. It's obviously not going to work, because I need the missing thingy. This won't do anything unless I set it to the right depth, and I don't know anything about that. Pretty sure I've read all the notes, haven't I? Just read that one, I've read that one, I read that one. I think so. Okay, let's go the other way. There was another way to go, wasn't there? Maybe there wasn't. I might be here too early. Yeah, I don't think I can do this yet. Yeah, I don't have the information to complete any of this. All right, let's go. Pinwheel Industrial. Here we go.
The area of the mine that you've just entered seems to be outputting a variety of important memories. There also seems to be a strong signal coming from within it that appears to be in line with what we'd expect from the artifact. The item we're after to make you stronger.
Wait, the artifact
with dementia, it's often the patient's short-term memory that begins to falter first. We can use older memories as a seed to help rebuild and validate our patient's life story. The artifact should also help us to avoid another relapse, whilst allowing us to target the amyloid plaques that cause our patient's brain cells to die in the first place.
It's weird that you put it like... She put it in the way that she did. I'm getting the artifact to make me stronger? It's like I'm gaining superpowers or something. It's a weird way to put it. Not sure if that actually means anything. It probably doesn't. Place doesn't look like it's doing too good. The hell happened here?
No one ever didn't say that wasn't what you thought they were. Does that make sense?
Not really. I didn't understand that at all. What is that? And what in the heck did I just do? I'm gonna write that down. I'm gonna write a note here that says... Holy rope thing. Because I have no idea what that is. I pull it and it makes a weird low groaning noise. Could be important. I definitely don't need that flashlight. I've already got one back there. Oh god, I didn't actually mean to pick that up. Damn it. Now I'm stuck with it. Warning, no naked flames. Make sure to wear clothes, flames. It's indecent if you don't. So much arsenic. Not comforting to be surrounded by arsenic. Let's see if I can grab that. Don't think I can. Nope. There's lots of places for hidden keys to be. Seems I need a password. That's weird. How come I can take that? I guess it's just to get a closer look. Alright, well, I'm gonna need that at some point, obviously. What about the 10-12 that I just saw on the rope thing? That was an inefficient direction to go, but that's fine. That's not 10-12. That's 10-12. Nope. Didn't think so. That'd be too easy. That's a big-ass clock, my god. Wonder what this is for. Warning, set grinders to 5 revolutions per hour for optimum export quality. Oh my god, this place is large. Okay, I don't want to get lost. Start up here. C7. I'm gonna write that down. Oh, here we go. So this is where I'm supposed to set it. Make 3 lines. That should be good. Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm. Middle and middle. There we go. Okay, bottom, bottom, top. Middle, middle.
It's not going to get any better. This isn't going to get any easier for anyone.
It says here that arsenic was a very useful byproduct of the tin refining process and is still used in many medicines and foods. The miners ground and burnt out any unwanted materials and then exported it for money. But in these quantities, it was extremely lethal. Accidents here were often fatal. Let's find out what happened here.
Yeah, I can't imagine working in an arsenic factory would be very safe, to say the least. Oh my god, so many pathways. Where do I go? Okay, came from here. I don't think there were any pathways back here, right? Oh no, there was this pathway. Which I think I just accessed to this door.
That felt strange.
Okay, so yeah, this is kind of my next area to go to. Just trying to keep it straight in my head before I get lost.